friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you this educational solar robot toy. With this toy we can make 14 different types of robots like this. In this kit we get an instruction book and some pouches with stickers, and we have to stick the stickers on the pouches and we have to separate all the pieces according to the sticker.
I want to show you how these robots run in solar energy and in the light of bulb.
I also want to share some tips with you all which are going to be helpful. When we cut out some pieces from the board, we should smooth and cut out the extra part from the pieces so that it doesn't get stuck and work smoothly. Sometimes we need to assemble main body again. Suppose we have assembled all the parts properly but it doesn't work. Then there must be some problem in the gear system. So we have to assemble the main body again and make sure the gears are working smoothly. When it is hard to pull out this piece, use E10 like this. Open. When the pieces get stuck, you can press it on the ground or use E2 to press it like this.
So I hope you like the video. Subscribe, like and share to your friends. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.